Hi, welcome to another Talking Tech Mini, and today we're going to talk about Samsung Pay.
Around 2 weeks back, I noticed a new icon in my app tray. It was for the Samsung Pay app. And a week back, Samsung initiated an early access program for the service. Users who had registered for the service could now use Samsung Pay. Ever since the demonetization drive that took place on November 8, 2016, digital payment services had seen a huge spike in usage. Many new players have entered the digital payment services space. The newest entrant in India is Samsung Pay, and it has taken the lead away from Apple's Apple Pay and Google's Android Pay. Samsung Pay is a mobile payment service that is both secure and easy to use. It is available on select Samsung Galaxy smartphones such as the Note 5, Galaxy S7, S7 Edge, S6 Edge Plus, and S6, which are their flagships also, as you can call it, and also the Galaxy A7 and A5 in their 2016-17 editions. So how does it work? In the supported smartphones, the app can be downloaded and registered for. The app allows to scan your credit and debit cards, and the related information is saved in the app. After it has been scanned, it is now available to make payments without having to pull out your physical card. Samsung Pay supports the following technologies: Magnetic Secure Transmission or MST and Near Field Communication or NFC. The beauty of Samsung Pay is that it can replicate magnetic strip and works on existing card readers. So that is what magnetic secure transmission is. The card data is available offline and does not require internet services and can be used like your standard debit credit cards. Samsung Pay eliminates the need to enter users' confidential information such as CVV code and is authenticated using your fingerprint. So we just swipe up on the small knob visible at the bottom, select a card, authenticate using your fingerprint and tap to pay. The payments can be made by tapping the smartphone on NFC-enabled POS machines and also on card readers that don't have NFC using MST, so it's convenient to use anywhere a card swipe machine is available. I tried a payment out in a restaurant and it worked flawlessly. I activated the card via my fingerprint, tapped on the side of the card reader, and it popped up the enter amount message on the display. Entering my standard PIN, the machine authorized the payment. Samsung Pay also does not provide your real card number to the device and provides an alternate last 4 digits if required to be entered on their system. This protects your card from unlawful scanners as the number is not your actual card's. Bank supported. Currently, Axis Bank, HDFC, ICICI and Standard Chartered are supported. State Bank of India, only credit cards are supported. American Express and Citibank will soon be added. Samsung Pay also supports Paytm wallets, but not sure how we can use this at the moment. So this is something new, and this is something maybe ushering in the age of digital payments. So if anybody else has also tried this before, please do comment below. And thank you for watching.